For wall sit kicks, you're gonna go ahead and grab some wall space. We're gonna come into our wall sit at a 90 degree angle, core is engaged, back is pushed back to the wall, and we're gonna alternate raising our legs up. So go as fast or as slow as you need to make sure that you're not falling out of that form, about to fall off the wall. Keep everything as tight as you can. If you need to, you can just go back to holding that wall sit.